I have been a Microsoftie for almost 5 years. I've heard all about the field, but I really didn't know what it was. So when I heard that Microsoft Ignite the Tour was coming to 30 cities, I decided to stop here in Paris, the first stop of the tour, and see what the developer relations team is doing here in France to make it an amazing time to be a developer.
In this episode of Code Stories, I'm going to sit down with some of the developer relations team at the Microsoft France office.
Like butter and a good croissant. Cloud advocates, cloud advocate program managers, and developer relation program managers go hand in hand. So tell us who you are and what you do.
So I'm Christopher Manner, and I'm a cloud advocate based in Paris.
And what does a cloud advocate do?
Cloud advocates are here to make connections with all the developer community and our own engineering teams.
So I'm a developer relation program manager. I focus more on helping the community leaders to reach more developers.
So I'm Cloud Advocate PM, so I work with Cloud Advocates mostly. And my job is to make sure that we are visible throughout France and we are able to connect with developers.
So let's talk about the community.
So what we do is we help them to do better events, to grow their community. So in this way we can reach more developers. Not all the communities are in Paris.
Okay.
So we make pretty sure that we go meet the developers even outside of Paris.
It's a collaboration with the all our teams together. Most of what we do is go, as we say, go where developers are.
I see.
There are some places where it's pretty hard for the communities to find speakers.
Okay.
Then to organize like regular meetups. So basically, we can send them this event in a box, so they can do a meetup.
So what's in the box here?
Usually, in this box you have a few t-shirts, candies, stickers, and the goal is to organize more workshops.
Okay.
So we call them this MS Lawn Party.
So what would you say is different for the developer community in France than everywhere else?
That we have a lot of startups in France.
Okay.
And also, we have really a variety of technologies that are used by developers in France. Most events are happening in Paris, but also some of them, which are really good, are also outside of Paris, like in the south of France, we have some pretty big conferences as well.
We want to meet the developers even outside of Paris. So we do what we call this MSDevRoadshow.
Okay.
So basically, we take a car, and it's like three or four of us.
Okay.
And for a week, we choose four cities. And in every city, we stop. And then in every afternoon, we have this 3 to 4 hour workshop in universities. And for every evening, we run a meetup. So we just get in touch with the local community. I mean, the roadshow wouldn't be possible without the community. And yeah, we invited them to Ignite. And they will be on the booth, delivering talk. And so everybody, like the tour in France, will be able to see that these communities exist in France. So the idea is to do one per season. So we had a spring MSDevRoadshow, we had the summer MSDevRoadshow, and then we had the fall one.
That's pretty cool.
Salut! Salut à tous!
I've heard about this thing called Station F here in France. Why don't you tell us what it is and how the collaboration helped there?
Yes, Station F is a big space for startups.
Okay.
So they host startups who are working on their projects. And they also host a lot of events. At this event, we are inviting some startups who are going to show their projects.
So that's the collaboration that we've been talking about.
Exactly.
So let's talk about Microsoft Ignite the Tour. How are we involved there?
There's a community booth there. So during the 2 days, there will be some communities who will have a booth, a place where they will deliver talks.
I see.
And also be there to meet the developers so people know that this community exists. And that's one of the things to grow that community. Once people know that they exist, then can go to the meetups and grow the audience.
Well, this is amazing. You have totally educated me on the wonderful things that are happening in France. For developers, I'm very excited. Thank you so much. Should we all get like a France high five? Booyah! Yeah!
See you.
We are here at Microsoft Ignite the Tour Paris stop, and I'm meeting with community leaders around here, and I have here, apparently, some awesome community leaders in the TypeScript community. So tell us about the TypeScript community here in Paris. What's it like?
Many people here are involved in this community, and this is very cool. We got more than 1,000 people on the meetup?
Yes, yes. It all began in 2014, and a lot of speakers had come, and that's great. Now
we are just the organizer, but okay. All the attendees make also this community very great.
What kinds of things should people expect if they go to your group?
Probably knowledge sharing is the first one, and after that the experiences with the language, especially in real project.
Okay.
So people spend a lot of time after the meetup to network and talk about how they
use
TypeScript in their project, in their company. And everybody's happy about the sharing because it's really important. Yeah.
So I also understand that you all are releasing a book?
Yes.
Well, tell us about that.
Yeah, okay.
So it was not really easy because, you know,
books are hard.
Yes, that's hard.
Yeah,
we spent
yeah.
7 months, if I remember,
yeah,
just writing that with Felix.
Uh-huh.
And it's released today, so. Today
is the day.
Yeah,
yes,
today
is the day.
That's
yeah.
Why
Ignite,
that's why they look so relaxed. They're like, the book is done. That's awesome.
Yeah.
So where can people go to find out more about your group, what you do, and how do they get involved?
We have a website. It's pretty small, actually, but we plan to make it grow and list all the meetups, all the past meetups in the near future. And we have a Slack group, like Felix said,
yeah.
So it can be found on the meetup page.
Thank you so much for all you're doing.
Thank you.
You
thank
are
you.
Awesome.
Thank
These
you.
Awesome
Seth.
Community leaders,
yeah.
Am I right?
Amazing.
Hey Seth.
It's so good to see you all.
Well, I'm Nicolas.
Okay.
I am the main organizer of the Microsoft user group in Rennes. Rennes is in Brittany, the west part of France.
Okay.
And we are a small town, maybe 250,000 people.
Okay.
So we wanted to organize some meetups to meet some developers, but not only developers, but some people who use Microsoft technologies to learn from each other. He wanted to come to organize some roadshow and some meetups.
Okay.
They brought some Arduinos and worked on IoT on Azure.
Okay.
It was nice. We invited some students, some developers who were maybe 40 people, something
yeah.
like that.
They were the first stop or the first
roadshow.
First
roadshow, okay.
It was nice for Rennes because they were, once
There's
again,
not very many events there and maybe
not for developers.
I see.
And I love that you're actually going out of the community and helping out and doing all these amazing things. All right, now listen, I have to go give a talk. Can you go talk to some other MVPs for me?
Sure.
All right, so
definitely.
I'm gonna go. We'll see you later.
See you later. And I'm with Guillaume. Guillaume is one of the lead of the community in Lille, in the north of France. What does it mean to be a leader of a community?
It means to organize some free events in order to bring technology to everyone. So it's local event in Lille. You just have to sign up and you come as you are.
Okay, perfect. And I heard we are part of the Microsoft Dev Roadshow. Can you tell me more about it?
The subject of the talks was interesting because it was an IoT on the lab, which is very interesting, and also about Azure functions. This is the first time that Microsoft came to us at Lille, so that was wonderful.
Well, thank you very much, Guillaume.
Thank you, Olivier.
See you.
See you.
And I'm with Antoine, who is a marketing and communication manager in the developer relations team. Hi, Antoine.
Hi.
So let's say I'm a developer in France and I want to know more about Microsoft, about your technology, and even if I want to meet you, where should I go? What should I do?
This is the best tool for content curation that we have right now. The newsletter is called Microsoft.Source and it's designed by developers for developers. I'm working with the whole team to take some contents like articles, tips and tricks, and how to code and some things like that. And you can also find all the events and also training sessions mostly on Microsoft Learn.
Wow, that's perfect. Thanks for joining me.
Thank you, Olivier.
Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe to Code Stories to see what else we're up to this week in Paris and where we go to next.